time for ballet fusion. Let's get started with our pliés, cued right up and everything. Nice side stretch, releve, balance. Hips back, body forward, legs straight, close, point, set, demi, and side quarter, releve, and two heel press. Song beginning. Okay, yeah. I don't know what happened there. releve twice. So I think we hadn't been doing it that way, but we are from now on. We're going to take our two passes just for themselves and then develop a forward, but come back and really work the form of this. So you're pressing open as much as you can and then hold the balance briefly and then go right into développé back and then your penché. We'll add the penché there. I think at one point we said we weren't going to add penché in the first song, but if you're feeling up to it with your hips, do it. And if you don't want to add penché, you can just do a little fondue, something like that. All right? There's always an alternative if what we're doing isn't working with your body. Okay, back to this. Grand bat bat. First position, heels together, okay. Arch leg beats. Touch, lift up, it's harder that way. And one. Your side beats should be more like a diagonal, not directly side, because otherwise that means you're twisting on your pelvis. Touch, lift, and side again. Trace it, come through and close. Go back, mark, every touchdown of your toes gives you an opportunity to balance a little extra with that point. Trace it through. And other side. Mark it. Coupe through. Watch your arms. I just caught my arms being droopy. Starting to really form into the final version of what it's going to be. Let's just hold on to our chairs briefly here and work our planche. So go ahead and face a chair. Take your leg back, either one. Pull up nice and tall. And then you're going to, your whole body as a line should tilt, okay? So like so. So you're kind of like up and down. You're never going to drop your upper body like this though. That is incorrect. Stay long and lifted, and from the hip, the body goes. When you do that, you should feel some stretch in the standing hamstring. So let's go just with the leg. Lift it up, and penché. Body forward, leg up. All right? And then the other side. And go back, forward. And we'll do a few times. So your leg starts in that arabesque halter and just lift it up and then tilt from there. The stretch is in the hamstring. You're going to feel a lot of work. One more time. And done. All right, so we have a nice added in stretch there with the hamstring. We have center practice. It's time to ditch the chair. So I'm going to move mine out of the way. You have an open space big enough to do our center practice, which in my view is the 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3 arabesque, coupe, pas de bourrée, and point. Grand rond de jambe. I think we go here, right? And then lift and step together. Step. So a kind of a backward chasse. Step together. Step. Coupe walk back. And back, and then we start over. So I think there's even time to kind of reposition your feet, get yourself settled, and then the other side. Let's do it. This is soft music. 1, 2. Doing the other arm. It feels better. Back. And one. Oops, I'm sticking to the floor. Be careful of that. gone too bad, and I hope anyway. From here to here, okay, it's called Grand Rendezvous because it's big and it's on l'air because it's in the air. It's the whole thing. A petite rendezvous is the thing we do in the previous, where we just go like this. It's like one quarter of the rendezvous. All right. Flight of the Bumblebee. I'm going to try and turn it way up. I know it was hard to hear last time. But you're going to go up on releve. Bourré is when they just sort of go dee 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 like that. Your calves are going to feel it immensely. So let's do a little quick stretch first. Point and press. We'll prepare by stretching. Body nice and tall. Bend the back knee. Straighten. Press your heel into the floor and then change sides. Okay, you can hold on if you need to. I'm just going to, for the sake of time, turn. Calf stretch. Bend your back knee. And again, bend your back knee. And then press your heel into the floor. That makes your dorsiflexors contract, which helps your calf to stretch or relax. Okay, shake that out. So we're going to go up. We're going to bourré and then come down in first. Bourré, come down in first. And then we'll do a little one, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. All right, and we'll do them for now, just here and here. But we're going to change it to front and back at some point. And we'll just see how. It's very short, a minute or so. Okay, that's all the way up. I'm going to turn this volume up a little bit. And that's all we're going to do for today, but then I feel my calves a lot. So, for the rest of the song, stretch. It's only a minute or so long. Good stretch. Bend the back knee. And other side. So there's a lot of stuff that we're going to be adding to that. Not a lot. Some things we're going to add to that, because it can't all be bourrés. So don't fear. And come back in, shake it out. All right. You can never have strong enough foot, ankle, lower leg strength. Okay. Our pirouettes. Get it going. You have to have your weight come to the front leg. have your triplets, which are down, up, up, and then you have your walk backward. Work the hips out, you're reaching back. So you can add a little upper body rotation with that too, a little bit. So it's styling a little bit. See how it styles it? Again, hips and knees, as long as everything's feeling good on you to do that, but just a little bit of styling, all right? So you're gonna style. Chest up and back and open, everything very lifted. You know ballet. Okay, our stretch, and then we go into our yoga and Tai Chi business. So, yeah. I love this one, I'm facing the camera for it. Working it nice and slow. Up, high fifth, circle top. Thank you. Don't cheat to make that feeling of stretch go away. Don't avoid it because you want to go deeper into the move. Feel the stretch, and that's what you want. Hold that stretch and press forward. Feet are still about hip width apart. Abs and glutes are working. And now even more in the loop. High arch. And return. Turn. And bring your foot up. Your foot nice and flat on the floor. This moving side. Hand to the heart. And then open it. Just that movement alone is going to make it more difficult. And this, of course, reminds us, oops, of passé or retiré. Good. Now put your foot down, reach up, chair. Work those glutes, hold that, breathe.
Shoulder roll.
Breathe in as the arms to the shoulder. Side bend. Letting the neck stretch right here. Keeping your head over. Keeping this shoulder down. Don't let it hike up. Press it down. And then turn your head to look at the floor. And up to the ceiling. Down to the floor, come back, and then head tilt to the other side, and then lateral bend to the other side. Things we do in ballet as well, keep that top shoulder down, press it down, and turn your head to look at the floor. You may not go as far on one side. Shoulders when you come out of that. All right, most of you didn't do.